Very true, and I'm finding that every day with how much more successful my music's becoming, because you know, you're gonna find out, if you haven't heard my music before, I have some very strong opinions about it. So this first song I wrote for Dr. Paul last year, and it seems to be one that most people connect to. You may have seen the video on YouTube. This is called Liberty.
On the sacrificial